wife Lauren, as well as my two baby girls, and myself, we have all tested positive for COVID-19. And I could tell you that this has been one of the most challenging and difficult things we have ever had to endure as a family. And I wish it was only me who tested positive, but it wasn't. It was my entire family, so this one was a real kick in the gut. But I am happy to tell you guys that we as a family are good. We are on the other end of it. We're on the other side. We are no longer contagious, and we are, thank God, we are healthy. And we've gotten through COVID-19 stronger and healthier. I tell you, you know, some of the silver linings out of this, and I'm always trying to look for silver linings when challenges come my way, is babies and little children can often have little to no symptoms at all. So for our babies, Jazzy and Tia, it was, they had a little sore throat the first couple of days, but other than that, they bounced back and it's been life as normal. Happy babies running around and playing, but we have isolated ourselves as a family. It's what we had to do. But Lauren and I, it was a little bit different for Lauren and I. We had a rough go, but we got through it. Again, we got through it as a family. We are stronger, we are better, and we did it together.